Hello everyone, welcome to the giveaway where today we're going to feed the poor in Tarkov. Now you might be asking why we're selling to fence if you want to feed the poor, you know, fence literally take your blood and life and soul, but this is Tarkov, so this is the best you're going to get, so let's do this, you know, we really need to, you know, motivate the rest of the peasants in this bloody city, so let's go, let's sell all this shit that we have. One, two, all our M4s, you know, it's, you know, we need to take care of the peasants, you know, it's not so good to always, you know, hog everything. Poor little people, they need guns, they need a lot of things, you know, they're having it very difficult in this country of ours. And then we give them a few silenced TTs, you know, why not? They need maybe a little bit of help there. And why we cannot sell? There we go. We sell night vision as well. We give them a few helmets. We give them. Let's give them also. Let's give them these. We give leave only two more of these. We give them that. Yeah. Let's see. Let's see how happy. Look at this. Look at this beautiful thing. Look how fast it sells out. Look, refresh. Should be gone. There you go. All gone. All gone. People love it. People love us. They don't see us, but they love us, yeah? So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4 forts we sell, yeah? Talking about forts, let's get some more forts. No, we need some more forts. Some more farts, but preferably forts. Forts gives it. I think we can get 3 more forts from our gold chains. There we go, brand new forts, here we go, fence, my dear, here you go, 4 more forts, there you go, aren't you feeling good, let's give him some F1 grenades, huh? Let's give him some F1 grenades, the more granadas the better, yes, less tushonkas. I know a lot of people complain about Tushonkas, but, you know, you got to love the Tushonka. If you love the Tushonka loves you. You know, it's not good. It's not good if you just don't love your Tushonkas. You know, people love Tushonkas. You're broke, you're screwed. You really need to cuddle up with your Tushonkas at night and think about how life is. Yes. Now, when you realize that you give so much to the people, you know, there's one thing that really helps out a lot is you understand that there's trizips, yes, but there's a different meaning of trizips. This is 1.2 million rubles of trizips. So, just out of curiosity, how many trizips have we collected? Let's sell that. Refresh. How many is it? 204 trizips, wow. Aren't we very, very fabulous today? Now, what else do we give to the peasants? No, let's refresh. Hey, let's see how fast the triceps sell out. Let's see if anyone will buy them at all, honestly. I don't think so. You know, the poor people are broke in Tarkov. There's no money. We must feed the poor. There you go. So slowly they're being bought out. So now let's have a little bit of fun. No, people complain, they cannot find helmets, they cannot find that, they cannot find this. Here we go, how many can we buy? Let's buy, I don't know, let's buy 30 helmets. Can we fit 30 helmets? Wow, we can maybe fit another 30 helmets. Oh, we can. Maybe another 30 helmets? Oh, we can, so that's 90 helmets. Let's go to fence. Let's go to fence. Deal with it. 90 helmets coming in, people. 90 helmets, yes. You can get out your balaclavas and start celebrating, yes. Let's do this. Let's do this. Ah, give him some morphines, why not? We keep the shitty TT, you know. It's good to keep it, yes. More helmets. More helmets. Let's refresh just out of curiosity to see how much of the helmets have still stayed alive, huh? Are they still there? Yeah, they're still there. 59. There you go. You see how quick they buy them, huh? They love the helmets. Let's give them more helmets, huh? Let's give them more. Let's, they need more helmets. I believe they don't have enough helmets. Let's do that. Let's do another that. Yeah. And then one more. No, no, no. We have still 800,000. I want to spin it up a bit, you know? Ah, shit. What am I doing here? Character. Good. They're not there. So we go back to Skier. Fence. Now we sell him more helmets. More helmets. More helmets. We're not done yet. We're just dealing with rubles now. We still need to deal with dollars. Well, it is a little bit boring, yes. But, you know, we do it for the good of Tarkov. You know, when you need to kill yourself, you need to kill yourself with style. You know, it's very important. Very important that you do that. Now, what do we need? You know, people always like a lot of grizzlies, you know, because grizzly is very premium, you know, very sexy. So we give them a little bit of grizzly bears, you know. How much will 100? I don't know if we have enough space for 100. No, we have enough space for 100. Holy shit. Okay, let's give that to fence too, huh? Let's give that to fence too. 100 grizzlies. Come on, Fencito, you can feel it. Don't disappoint, Fencito. I know you can do it, Fencito, huh? You know, you need to feed the people, you know? People are hungry, dying, and starving. There's no better way to motivate them by giving them something they want that costs an arm and a leg. You know, it keeps the... keeps the vibes going, you know, the motivation high, the reason for living there. Otherwise, you know, they become, you know, just pussies. What can I say? What can I say? We give him more? Yeah, we give them more. Let's give them more. Another 96. Give me another 96. Why not? There we go. There we go. Yeah, it's going to take quite a bit of time. Maybe we can speed it up by throwing in some good premium boxes. Maybe we get speed it up by giving him some premium boxes. You know, who knows? Who knows? It is, you know, it's good. It's good for the soul, for the heart, you know, to give a little bit. You know, you should think about that. Sometimes when you have something good, you know, you give it to fans, you know, Blin, you know, even if he screws the people over, but, you know, you give them a chance so they can go kill someone, get the money that's needed, you know, take care of it. 134. Are the helmets still available? Ah, you see, we managed to stop them from sucking all the helmets out. 54 helmets, yeah, they calm down a bit, huh? Good, good, good. What else do people like, huh? What else do people like? AVS. Ah, it's shit. Let's give them a few packers. No, let's give them, I don't know. Let's give them like, I don't know, 30 packers. Can we fit in here? No, we can't fit in there. We can't fit in there. Okay, what else? No. We can buy, not 30. Can we fit 20 packers? No place. Shit. Okay, 10 packers. Don't be a shit now, huh? Fit 10 packers. There you go. There you go. Fence, sell. That's pathetic, huh? It's, I don't feel it doing anything to me, you know? I feel very... Oh, look! We have more hidden grizzlies up, huh? Ah, even more. Even more, my god. Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful. Let's just sell it all, causing a lot of clutter in terms of dealing with this shit, huh? So there we have it. Ah, fuck it, let's sell these two, So we have 2,900,000. So how we're doing on the helmets? 36 helmets. Ah, they like the grizzlies, huh? Grizzly going down quite good. Let's get more grizzly. Let's get more grizzly. But you know what we could do? A lot of people like their Kalashnikov, you know, it's understandable, it's Starkov. So, what we need to do is we need to buy them the attachment to be able to stick on their Kalashnikov. How many he has? 200? So if we put 200, how much is that? 19,000. 19,000 euros, my god, I'm broke. Can't afford that. So what about, I don't know, 50? How much we have? 4,200 euros. Okay, not 50 then, 40. There we go, 40 of that. But then of course we need 40 of the handles. We need to take care of the people. No, that's 151,000. Right. Then we sell it to him. Now a lot of people can pimp out their AK, you know. Front grip. Not so shit. It's okay. Look sexy, feel sexy, act sexy. There we go. Boom. There you go. We give, we feed, we give, yeah? How much? Helmets running out. Shit, no, no, no good, no good. Skier, let's go back to skier. We buy. We know we can really fit the helmets in here, huh? Now we can for sure fit a hell of a lot more. Let's just buy directly 100. 2.7, no, we can't afford that now. Let's buy 50. Ah, it's not bad. We can buy maybe 20. Yes, there we go. 20, there we go. Now we're getting there. Go back to Fencito. Papito. There we go, there we go, Fencito. There we go. Maybe we can buy some more? I think so, maybe like around 50 more we can get. 20, no, 20 is half a million rubles, we can get 20. Give him to Skier, to Fencito. I don't know why I keep calling him Skier. Who cares, huh? Stop nitpicking, bitches. There we go, now it's nice and clean, don't you think? Compared to before, we had such a mess. Still $94,000. Well, we gave them already M4s, we gave them already, what to do, 200 tri-zips we gave them grips, we gave them, you know, a lot of things. Let's see what they buy, what they like, what they don't like. Huh? Ah, Grizzly, you see running out. They like their Grizzlies, huh? Let's get more Grizzlies then. Let's feed them, let's give them what they want. Let's buy. Where is it? We finished all his grizzlies? Really? Holy shit. Pathetic, man. Peacekeeper is useless. What therapist, huh? Here we go. How much will 60 cost? Ah, half a million. We don't have that now. We have dollars, but the bitch will not take dollars. So let's take 20. We take what we get. We take another 10. No? 5. We can take that too. Ah, they like also their scavs, no? I don't know if fans sell scavs. Maybe yes, maybe no. There we go. $94,000. What to buy, what to buy? You know what to buy? We can buy some Gave us, and then we can, to make it quicker, we can buy some this premium secure container. For the new people. We should give them a little bit helping hand. So if you want 20, it's 100,000, no? What about 15, 76,000? That's good. That's good, I like that. We give it to Fencito. There we go. There we go, we have another 500,000. You know, maybe we could sell him a little bit more. Let's get some scare vests. People like scare vests. You know, the poor really need the scare vests. How many? 100? Can we fit 100? No, we can't fit 100. Shit. So how many can we fit? 50? Can we fit 50? Yeah, we can fit 50. Still, the helmet's going. About 15 now. You know, scare vest is nice, but it feels like very weak. You know, it doesn't really have the punch that you need it to have. Pack is still there. Triceps, no, 102. So we sold 102. We gave them 202 already. So good, good. They like the triceps. They like, but they like a lot the helmets. So let's buy more helmets, huh? They need more helmets. Blit. People need a lot of helmets, huh? 51.3 million, but now we have the money, so no problem. I give you helmets, you want helmets, I give you helmets, we buy another 20. It's another 70 helmets, huh? Fence, selling. There we go, there we go. You know, people say, who are the oligarchs of Tarkov, you know, but we don't like to be very, you know, popular, you know, we just, sometimes we come out, take a look at you peasants, you know, take a shit on you, feels good, you know, it's Tarkov, what can I say? But today, we make exception, we come out, we take a look at how you people are living, and honestly, pathetic, huh? Very, very pathetic, you know, look, you see, like, unbelievable. Unbelievable, you people really have nothing. Or you play like shit, I don't know what it is. Maybe a bit of both. No, I believe you still play like shit, it's unbelievable. Let's give you more helmets, you know. The appetite for the helmets seems to be very, very strong, you know, the force is strong in this one. The force is very strong in this one. So let's give you more. Let's give you more. You know. And then you question sometimes, no? Sometimes you think, my God, you know, I died, I had so much good shit, why he don't take it? Well, because it's one of us. We don't need your shit. You take your shitty MP5 and your shitty tri-zip and your fort. It's just the enjoyment from killing you, you know? This gives us a good hard wood, as you say, huh? We don't need anything more than that. We just need a good hard wood in the morning to make us feel good about it. So, what do we have? We have 15,000. It was getting a little bit boring. Let's speed it up. We buy 3 of these, and the rest we buy some more helmets. No? Why not? Why not? Give me 3 of these. There we go. And if we sell this, we get a lot of rubles. And then we can sell that too. And then we should be good. 400,000 rubles. Now we have nearly again 500,000 rubles. We can buy another 40 helmets. Oh, he had 500. He was so happy skier. Now he has shit. No, 40 really we can't buy. He's increasing the price. A son of a bitch. About 20. There we go. What about 10? 270, no, we can't afford that. 5. No, 4. Fuck it. We sell him what we have and we come back with the remaining, huh? There we go, 218,000 left. Let's do it till Skier can no longer give. But he should give us discount bulk price, but you know. Skier doesn't know business very well, huh? He only care about himself, not like us. You know, sometimes we care about the rest of the people. Not too much, but sometimes. Oh, sometimes we should care. 61, we can still buy maybe 3 more, 2 more. 2, 3, no, only 2 more. Okay, people, that is it, huh? For now, that is it. Don't forget, the oligarchs of Tarkov are always watching you. You take care now, and remember, stay close to your Tushonkas and keep it warm. Huh? Cheeky.